Wednesday is certainly a unique name. I'm guessing it was the day of the week you were born.
I was born on Friday the 13th.
Her name comes from a line from my favorite nursery rhyme. Wednesday's child is full of woe. You always had a unique perspective on the world, Morticia. Did your mother tell you we were roommates back in the day?
And you graduated with your sanity intact? Impressive.
You certainly had a very interesting educational journey. 8 schools in 5 years.
They haven't built one strong enough to hold me. I bet this place won't be any different.
I believe what our daughter's trying to state that she greatly appreciates the opportunity.
Nevermore doesn't usually accept students midterm. But given Wednesday's perfect grades and your family's long history with the school, I've spoken with the board and we've made an exception.
Larissa, what about Wednesday's therapy sessions? The court ordered them.
The school has a relationship with a therapist in Jericho. She can meet twice a week.
Did you hear that, my little storm cloud? You're in excellent hands.
We'll see if she survives the first session.